mine has become very important in fertilizing agriculture. We've actually become the phosphate capital of the world, shipping up millions of tons of phosphate out of the Port of Tampa. In 1884, Henry B. Plant brought his railroad to the area. Very important because now we had reliable transportation and a railroad in and out of the area. And then in 1885, Vincent Ybor, a man from Cuba, wanted to come to Florida to make Cuban cigars. We see back in the 1880s, if you want to get a Cuban cigar from Cuba, you have to pay a very high tax on bringing it into Florida. Well, Mr. Ybor thought maybe there's a better way. Maybe if we bring in the raw materials, we bring in the work.